His death is a loss to both our worlds.
If you're lost, Ambassador, I can direct you to your shuttle.
He saved my life in the explosion. He could have saved himself.
He always put the mission first.
The last time we spoke, he was anticipating the prospect of joint missions. Humans and Vulcans working together.
We have to make that possible. Despite the High Command.
It makes no sense to think the Cyranites are responsible for this outrage.
We have DNA evidence.
Recheck everything, Captain. Question everything. And don't let them keep you on Enterprise. The answers you need are on Vulcan. And however far you have to take this investigation, you have my support.